Mönchengladbach, not too far from Germany's border with the Netherlands. I'm Derek Ray, my co-commentator is the former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon, and we should have a pulsating game of football for you. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. We should be in for a belter here with these two.
An inability to keep hold of the ball there. This might have potential. In possession, Adama. And he cuts inside. It's there for him! Oh dear, I think he's left his shooting boots behind in the dressing room.
Well, it was well worth the effort. Poor technique, really. Should do better than that.
Chiellini. Oussama Idrissi. Well, the word dynamism certainly applies to Marco Reus. Lee, what do you expect to see from him in this match?
Well, Derek is the top scorer, and quite rightly so. He runs on the back of defenders, he gets into the box, and he scores goals. He's a brilliant, brilliant player.
And this is Reus. Idrissi. Aouar. Can they get in behind them? And now Pizzi. Meunier. An early goal. It is the ideal opening.
Well, he's gone for pure power. And why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike.
Let's have another view of that goal. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Given away. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Aouar. Idrissi. Meunier. Surely! Tremendous block. PC. Here's PC. Couldn't keep the ball. Now, this might pay dividends. Running with the ball confidently. Electing to cross into the centre. And the danger cleared. Here's Robertson. Robertson. Di Maria. Gnabry. Oh, a vital interception. Mane. Hummers. Gabriel. They've given it away. Moving forward effectively. A chance to whip it in. And they deal with the threat this time. A foul, but advantage played. Mendy. Di Maria. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Adama. And the trademark block by Chiellini. Useful looking ball. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Mendy. Serge Gnabry. It is to be a throw-in. Oussama Idrissi. Now Meunier. Aouar. Hussein Aouar. Got to it easily, the keeper. Serge Gnabry. Sadio Mane now. Mendy. And Zaha has it. Idrissi. Gabriel. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. An important interception. In possession, Adama. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Royce. Let's see if the pass will pay dividends. Royce. They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back.
Well, the coaches will tell you, pass the ball how you would like to receive it. Perfectly weighted, and he finished it off brilliantly.
It's going their way, 2-0. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Now he must favour the cross. Still possibilities.
The hosts have really controlled possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And
Marco Reus! Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. The fist of the goalkeeper. Well, he took care of it defensively. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And it might be. Whatever it takes to keep them out. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next. And perhaps a goal from this free kick. And the offence sufficiently sinister to warrant a yellow card.
Yes, agree with that one, Derek. He's got to be careful now.
And you've got to say, meat and drink to those in the wall. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Failed to keep hold of it. Usama Idrissi, Di Maria, Andrew Robertson. Going well. And Matuidi in the right place to get it back. Wonderfully weighted pass. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Hakimi and return to Pizzi. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
Royce. It's a confident-looking run from Marco Royce. And cleared away. Idrissi. Gabriel, Aouar, and plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And everyone in the centre looking on as it sailed over them. Angel Di Maria is ready for it. Well, punch happy, the keeper. Read it superbly to take back possession. Gnabry, Mane. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. He's driven in the corner. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee. Aouar. Houssem Aouar. And whipped into the box. Simple for the keeper. Di Maria, now with Aubameyang. In possession, Adama. And a strong tackle. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. And a throw in it's going to be. And that's an important intervention. PC. Not a good pass. In full control of the ball here. Serge Gnabry. Di Maria. Mane! Now really, that would be meat and drink to most goalkeepers.
Yeah, goalkeeper fully in control there.
Idrissi, Gabriel, can they hit on the break? And the counter-attack came to nothing. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And Giorgio Chiellini's name has been taken.
Well, the big centre-back can't have any complaints about that one.
Sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if it had just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Meunier. Gabriel. Promising looking ball. Well, that's the end of that for now. Di Maria. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Well, he needed to read it to get there, and did. Adama. Mendy. Poor pass under no real pressure. Gabriel, and that was a very fine read. This attack looks highly promising. Well, this would help them get back into the game. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Oh, he's given it away. Aubameyang! Clean through he was then, but he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Now, Matuidi. Gabriel. Matuidi. Aouar. Fruitful-looking attack. Is it going to be Meunier? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Bruno Fernandes. Dangerous looking through ball. Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Gabriel. A bit sloppy in possession. Can they get in behind them? And a wretched cross, really, over everyone. Sadio Mane's cross. Well, he didn't miss by all that much with the header. Just a little bit off target. And he takes it on. And up for grabs off the keeper. He's given it away. Now he must favour the cross. Giorgio Chiellini, the ball winner. There's a slide rule pass. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials.
Well, the defenders gamble a little bit there, and it's paid off. He's just offside. He shouldn't have gone as early as he did.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. And there it is, the final win.